Ready, 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, yeah.
Do you love science, math, or technology?
It's pretty fun.
Do you want to be a scientist or an engineer?
Autonomous drive.
Or an astronaut?
One, launch.
Rocket fuel your dreams for the future today.
That is so cool.
Become an Idaho Science and Aerospace Scholar. If you want to pursue your passion for science, technology, engineering, or mathematics, the Idaho Science and Aerospace Scholars Program wants you.
I want to be an engineer.
Nuclear engineer.
Biomedical engineer.
Aerospace engineer.
I want to be a mechanical engineer.
Computer engineering, or I'll go and try and be a doctor. Either way, it'll be to advance technology.
The Idaho Science and Aerospace Scholars Program, or ISAS, is an exciting, hands-on program for high school juniors.
It has been great, so much fun, and I would suggest it to everyone and anyone that's going to be a junior.
What if this was also like some thrusters on the rocket?
This Idaho State Department of Education program, in partnership with NASA Aerospace Scholars and many Idaho STEM partners, engages Idaho students in STEM topics centered around space exploration.
I think education works best when you can put it in people's hands.
Do you want to work on the base?
A 16-week interactive online course is followed by a week-long residential summer academy where students are challenged to challenge themselves.
This is our table tennis triathlon. What we're going to do is each group is going to be given a bag of random parts. You then have to solve 3 engineering challenges. You have to build a catapult to fling your ping pong ball.
That's close.
You need to build a rocket that will go on our high-tech rocket launcher to launch the ping pong ball.
Yes!
Yeah.
You have to build a cantilever and suspend your ping pong ball up as high and as far out from the table as possible.
Whoa. Okay.
Why is this such a heavy ping pong ball?
It's been amazing. I've learned a lot, made a lot of friends. It's been a great week. I'm really glad I did the class and got to come here.
Not every day you get to hold a rocket.
During the 7-day summer academy, students tackle a variety of activities, like launching rockets, building and programming robots.
We're using these IR sensors to drive itself by sending out infrared signals.
Conducting biology and chemistry experiments in working labs.
It's a ball of cells. It's not something you see every day.
And this rare opportunity, touring the NASA Ames Research Center in Mountain View, California.
Nice, okay.
A big highlight was definitely going to California, to NASA Ames Research Center, and seeing everything they do there.
They're able to experience a lot of the facilities and a lot of the testing that they do.
Awesome.
You're standing outside the world's largest wind tunnel.
I feel really small now.
The wind tunnel was so incredibly large that you just kind of felt small inside of it.
Yeah, the wind tunnel was so huge. I didn't expect it to be so incredibly huge, and I was just really impressed by it.
They've had a chance to go and experience the vertical motion simulator.
And that would tell us the wake of the particle.
They've had a chance to do the fluid dynamics laboratory and all different types of experiments.
I think my favorite thing was getting to fly the 747 simulator.
You can fail any of these systems, and then the pilots have to react.
Everybody kept crashing, and so he let me land it, and he said that was the best landing he ever saw by someone just walking into the cockpit.
Nice landing.
And what happens is the light bulb goes off, and that many of them possibly find a career, or they see a career path by experiencing and relating to what is happening throughout the academy.
There's so much hands-on. You get to meet people that are passionate about it, that are into it, that are actually working in careers on it, and it all just comes together for a really cool way to do it.
Okay, let's talk a bit about Mars.
Throughout the week, students in the ISAS Academy must work in teams to plan a human mission to Mars. Their research on getting there, living there, working there, and mission integration is aided by one-on-one discussions with Idaho STEM professionals, NASA scientists, and astronauts.
Who's working on the trip there? How long do you guys think it's going to take?
The caliber of people involved in this program is tremendous. It's not just that they get to meet people who are working at NASA and working at our own wonderful facilities. They're meeting the scientist or the engineer who's actually the designer or the principal investigator.
I wish there had been a program like this when I was your age. I think what a unique opportunity for you. I hope you realize that it is a unique opportunity.
The Academy culminates with each team presenting their piece of a human mission to Mars in front of a live audience filled with STEM professionals, educators, and family.
It's been fantastic. It's been a wonderful learning opportunity with just loads of information that we can use in our project. It's really helped me kind of figure out what I want to do, what's really interesting me. I'm really glad I had the opportunity to do this.
It's something you can't really get anywhere else in Idaho, so I'm so glad that they have this.
This experience was awesome. It was definitely a once-in-a-lifetime experience. I'm gonna go back to school, everybody's gonna ask what I do this summer, and be like, I was at NASA.
If you have an interest in the STEM fields, science, technology, engineering, or mathematics, you are a junior in high school, who is at least 16 years of age and have parental permission, you have a minimum GPA of 2.7, are a U.S. citizen and Idaho resident with access to the internet and email, either at home or at school, then ask your teacher or counselor about becoming an Idaho Science and Aerospace Scholar. It's out of this world.
So remember this, you can make your dream come true.
Thank you, NASA!